There it is, man. Blythonic, what's up?
Hey, Shay, first of all, it's been a stressful week. Let's get that cleared up right now. It's been a real stressful week. I'm trying not to go to him recess. How much vacation days I got right now? How much vacation days I got left?
How many vacation days you got left?
I think you used them all up, Tony. It's been 4 years almost, bro. You ain't been to work yet.
I ain't got no vacation day left?
No.
No.
Well,
I mean, why would you call up here and ask about vacation
days? I need you one of my day to day, Shadow, because I ain't going to make it up there, Shadow. I'm too distraught right now.
Why are you distressed?
Because I can't believe the Lakers.
Yeah, the Lakers lost last night. We know you love the Lakers, man.
Shadow, you know I'm a big. Shadow, you know I'm a big. I'm a big Lakers fan. Shadow, I just can't believe. I thought Magic was gonna get another one.
Who?
It's just too stressed out. Shadow, Magic. He didn't hardly play last night. I was up late watching the games.
Man, Magic don't play with the Lakers no more, man. What is wrong with you, bro?
Me and Shaq didn't even get in.
Man, EJ had the age where he could replace his dad. Magic got a whole grown son that's the same age he was when he was playing with the Lakers.
Man,
but I don't think he want to play no basketball.
And Shaq don't play.
Shaq, you know I'm big on basketball, right? You know how we be talking about basketball all the time. Shaq, what's his name? Didn't he play last night?
Who?
Doc Rivers. Michael Cooper didn't get in. Shawty, he didn't get in that time. I ain't worried none of us. Shawty, man, it's just too much.
Who else you upset didn't get in?
It's just too much. Jane Worthy.
Man, Jane Worthy is 70, man. Man, get your ass off the phone.